Dawn, would you please take a seat?
No, I'm not going to take a seat.
Dawn, yesterday Big Brother delivered a message to you from your sister in a confidential diary room conversation at 7:11 p.m.
Shut up. Because
Dawn, despite the confidential nature of this conversation with Big Brother in the diary room, you instigated several discussions with your housemates where you admitted that you had pre-arranged a code with your sister to provide you with information from the outside world.
Well, you gave me the message, didn't you?
You then passed on to your fellow housemates various interpretations of this coded message and what it may mean.
Various interpretations.
Then, in a further diary room conversation with Big Brother, you were asked, do you accept that before you came into the house, you set up a system of communication with your family? You replied, I said to my sister, if you don't feel right with me being in the house, you have to tell me.
Let me out one of these.
Dawn, the fundamental rule of Big Brother is there is no contact with the outside world.
You gave me the message. You gave me the message. And
now Dawn, you are clearly in breach of Big Brother rules.
Oh, shut up. You gave me the message yourselves. So you know what? If you want to set me up and say that...
Big Brother is removing you from the house with immediate effect.
Oh, shut up. If you want to make out the reason why I'm leaving is because I breached the so-and-so, shut up.